Boss's way is through the houses, not to level. Let's hurry. The sooner we find her, the sooner we can move on to more important matters.
Move it up! Family will be gods.
You believe she is innocent, frightened. She is nothing but rage, out of control.
Escape her containment. 6 days later, our friends at Armacan killed her by cutting off her life support systems. These people, these survivors, have also been touched by her. This cleanup is more than just a public relations nightmare. It's about attempting to control something terrifyingly powerful. Steel yourself. They know you're here.
Get to cover! He's lost the leg! Lost target!
Navigation and weapon systems online. Safety protocols disengaged. You are now clear to engage all hostile targets.
Yeah! I was to leave a legacy of gods. Instead, it will be a legacy of monsters.
Thank you. thought she'd be happy to see us.
You! I knew if you were alive, you'd come for me. Where the hell have you been? It doesn't matter. I have something here you need to see. His name is Michael Beckett, Delta Squad. Apparently, he got himself mixed up with Armacam's secret project.
See, family, as I've been telling you all along, brother.
The bitch became obsessed with me. Don't you people understand? Why was she ever created? What good did they think would come of that nightmare? Horrible. Me. Do you hear me, Armacam? She's fucking pregnant!
A ghost in the flesh.
I need to act immediately. Stop this from happening.
As if she knows anything.
These paranormal anomalies are like contractions. Judging by the severity of them already, I'd say we don't have much time. Are you with me on this?
Armacam retrofitting their EPA launchers into passenger transports. Makes sense now. Need to hijack one if we want a chance in hell of getting to Beckett in time. Judging from the tape I showed you, Armacam has Beckett. They probably have him somewhere in Port Authority, waiting to be shipped out like everyone else.